The fiance of UT men's basketball coach Chris Beard released a statement today regarding his arrest for family violence earlier this month. Today, Randi Trew, the woman who called police to report the assault, said Beard did not strangle her despite telling police she had been choked and thrown off of their bed that night. Trew says she is deeply saddened by the incident and that Beard was only acting in self-defense from her. UT officials say they are aware of Trew's statement and are reviewing it.